A Raleigh police officer is recovering after investigators say he was struck by a car while trying to conduct an arrest. 18-year-old Mazaye James faces charges, including assault with a deadly weapon and speeding to elude arrest. The WRAL breaking news tracker captured the scene in the Food Lion parking lot on Raleigh Blvd yesterday afternoon. Police say James was trying to get away in his car when the officer was hit.